Hello students, how are you? I hope that you all will be fine, staying home and staying safe and doing creative works at your home. On the behalf of Paramount Public School, today I am going to teach you the informal reply of invitations. In our previous videos, we have already discussed about invitations, its type, formal and informal, and replies also. So are you ready to learn the new topic of informal reply? Let's start with our topic.
Informal reply. An informal reply or private letter may, however, express personal feelings or desire in an intimate style and informal tone. Some main features of informal reply are: acknowledge the invitation in first person, use the person for the sender of invitation, mention acceptance or regret like formal, specify the reason in case of refusal, as we have done in formal also. Use warm and simple language. And don't exceed the word limit, usually which is 50 words. Some points are like the formal reply also. Remember the same point. But first thing is that use second person for the sender of invitation. So let's start with one sample informal reply. You are Akash, Varsha. You have been invited to attend the wedding of your friend's sister during summer vacation. Respond to the invitation, regretting your inability to attend it. It means you can't attend the function. You have to regret about your inability. So, start with our answer. Firstly, the address of the sender. House number 205, Vasant Kunj, New Delhi. Date 4th May 2020. Dear Neha, it's your friend na? Your name is Akash or Varsha. Thank you for your cordial invitation on the occasion of your sister's wedding. I, however, regret my inability to be with you on this happy occasion, as we shall be leaving for Shimla for summer holidays on 16th May 2020. Please excuse my absence. Do convey my regards and best wishes to the couple. Yours sincerely, Varsha. This is like a letter format. As we used to write letter, this is like the same letter format we had given the informal reply. Now come to the second sample. You are Manoj, Mini. You have been invited to attend a birthday party of your closest friend. Respond to this invitation. Student, look here. They haven't told you that to respond in acceptance or regret. So it is your wish. You could respond it with accepting or happily or regretting about it. So start with our answer. Reply. Dear Shuchi, I acknowledge with thanks for your kind invitation to your birthday party on the 17th May. I regret to inform you that I will not be able to join you in the celebrations due to some very urgent and unavoidable prior engagements that may keep me tied down here on that day. It means you are busy somewhere else. You are regretting for unable to come. Please accept my heartiest felicitations and love. Kindly accept a small gift that I am sending through courier. Wishing you a very happy birthday. Yours sincerely, Manoj Mini. This is the second way you could also make your informal reply in this format, starting with the name and ending with the salutation. Next, third sample is, you are Arjun Aparna. Your school has been invited to participate in an inter-school on-the-sport painting competition organized by the Lions Club of your district. As general secretary of the painting club of school, respond to of your school respond to the invitation. So start with the answer. DN Public School, Karnal, 8th May 2020. The President, Lions Club, Karnal. Sir, this refers to your invitation to our school to participate in the inter-school on the sport painting competition. We thank you for inviting us and gladly confirm our participation in this interesting competition. Yours sincerely, Aparna or Arjun, General Secretary of Painting Club. This is also the format like a letter. You could use this format in informal reply. I hope that student you could get the point what I want to teach you. Thanks for watching.